Welcome to the video on using the menu item component in the shell navigation. This video walks you through the steps to define a menu item in the navigation bar of an application. Log into Innovation Studio. In the workspace, you have the list of all the applications and libraries. Navigate to the required application. On the application, navigate to Application Shell and Global Navigation and click Edit. Here on the canvas, the navigation bar is available by default. The navigation bar contains the application switch, notifications, global search button, and the user menu. The palette section contains the shell navigation components. You can drag and drop these components to the navigation bar. Let us now look at the options available for the menu item. You can use the menu item to launch an action or to launch a URL. I hope this video has helped you learn how to use the menu item in the shell navigation. For more information, refer to online documentation on docs.bmc.com. Thank you for watching.